consistency there. He's been very consistent today, Dennis. He's basically three.
Musk had three free engines.
Right.
So it's a four-hole stretch punctuated by the toughest hole of the day at number six, Martin Sakina.
Transmission issues.
Good job there, I'm telling you.
Well, it really clunked.
The guy, if he plays those holes even,
what does he do?
Just average.
That Park Avenue.
Look at the
with the bit, I mean, it shifts gears in the whole car. Better get your transmission serviced. That might not do it.
Trying to get him on those rotations from the rock are almost impossible. You've got to throw a shot to get him.
were sitting down there in that shade of that tree. Their car's right there by them, waiting on the train. Right back there. There's a little place you can pull off there. Let's see where's that, Dalton, okay? I wanted to not get that train there between us, is all. So that's why.
How many Asian players are playing in this tournament? That's kind of weird. Gosh, Dalton, I hardly know any of the people playing. So I have no problem going for McElroy. Fleetwood's playing. He's minus two.
Is that pointing it? You better point that down. There you go. Let me look at you. Let's get it like this. Get that again. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
One more time.
Yep.
Let me see. Look that way. Okay. It's a little bit down. That's better yet.
Okay. Yeah.
We might adjust that some more. We're okay.
This is just really top, bro. I mean, we're calling 8-footers for Barnes. There's exciting things that are going on in this stretch of golf. Literally, we're going to get some
other people waiting for the train.
Yeah.
Look at them all.
Yeah.
You're waiting for the train.
It's the shot in there. I mean, literally, it is a really tough stretch. And it's not unfair. By any means, it's not unfair. We don't have.
I'd like to get the train players on that side for you.
Up in their top, put the ball in the fairway. You get a chance. If you don't, look out. You're probably going to make a bump here.
Go back out. Most of the weekly bills tonight. Recap show.
So, what did you say to that train back there, Dad?
The people back there are waiting for the train to come through.
Which one?
The steamy. He attracts a big crowd.
This wedding, they had signature drinks. It's on Facebook.
Who's wedding?
Nobody would know. Alex, Brett's ex, posted this. They had signature drinks. The girl's drink was vodka Sprite. Woo-hoo. And the guy's drink, guess what the guy's drink is?
Bear.
Doers and Club Soda. It's basically Doers with sparkling water.
That's what Dad used to drink.
He drank Doers and water.
Water.
Mm-hmm.
See the cars? Waiting on the train.
Yep.
That's what they're doing. They're just sitting there. Sometimes, Dalton, you can see the steam coming up in the air. So when we get up here on top of the hill, you can look and see if you can see the steam coming up in the air, okay?
Okay.
But
he hasn't necessarily taken advantage of
it. Is that going?
Yep.
Okay.
Thank you.
down there?
Okay. All right.
I'm a little overwhelmed to be part of the city group.
And I want to thank you for the street honor. And
Fame and Museum, enjoy the incredible golf courses and beautiful beaches of Florida's first coast.
It is for the love of the game.
Plan your visit today. WorldGolfHallOfFame.org. Life is all about choices, and the only choice you need to make to improve your golf game is to get a custom club fitting at Club
Stadium. Everyone's waiting. With people outside looking at him.
Yeah.
That lady there, look at the cars here. They're waiting for him. They all got camera and tripods.
Yep.
See it?